Expectation is the cruelest thing. It wants to bleed you dry, like the darkness of a long and sleepless night. It's an overwhelming canvas, fully covered all in white. It's a million colors begging you to try. As if we bound a thousand chains onto our feet, we're the product of our ever-pressing ties. We buy up all the houses with our burning gluttony, then we wall off all the closets in our minds. When we're farther than we've ever felt, we will find what satisfies in the peace that lay beside still waters. There's a table set before us there. It holds a royal and a chalice brimming with the finest wine. There's rest for all our broken hearts, our weary hands and feet, and a freedom till the fullness of all time. A sufficiency like we have never known is waiting not much farther down the road. Still waters, still waters. We will find what satisfies in the peace that lay beside still. An ointment for the soul. Take my hand and we will go to still.